Piece was written by the French singer-songwriter Michel Legrand. It comes from a film called The Happy Ending, and it's a very beautiful song called What Are You Doing the Rest of Your Life? Thank you. section off now, and I'm going to play a piece on the piano. And you'll find that I'm not a very good piano player. But, you may recognise this as the theme tune from the television series Riley, Ace of Spades. But it was actually written by the Russian composer Dmitri Shostakovich. It comes from a suite of music called The Barfly, and this movement is called Romance. Some hit songs from the 1970s, my era, starting with Killing Me Softly, and If a Picture Paints a Thousand Words, and finally a big hit in 1976 for Eric Carmen was a song called All By Myself.
Thank you.
offer something really different. One of the things we have to think about when we play at the concert this is what do we play? What do people like? And the last time I was here, I played a piece of classical music, which some people quite liked, and I thought, oh, I'll play another one. Well, this one was written by the Italian composer Tommaso Albinoni. Now, he was born in Venice in 1671, which makes his music about 300 years old. It starts with a Baroque-style stringed instrument, orchestra, and features a solo violin, and it finishes with a mighty pipe organ. You may not know the title of this, but I'm sure you will know the music. It's Adagio in G minor by Tommaso Albinoni. I've asked Gordon, because this ends with a pipe organ, and I've no idea how loud it's going to be in here, so I've asked Gordon if he'll stand by to crank the volume down if necessary.
You can probably run out the door.
As this is a Christmas show, I thought I couldn't finish without playing a Christmas number. So this is one of my favourites. It was written by Leroy Anderson, and it's the wonderful Sleigh Ride. Thank you.